education. The UN says it's a basic human right, but it's one that many are denied.
Almost 4 million children are born in Pakistan every year. Almost half of these children never see the face of a school. The state of education in Pakistan at best is dismal. More than 25 million children are out of school. Children on the streets are multiplying in high numbers, going directionless into activities like drugs, beggary, terrorism. This is like a time bomb. Pakistan is sitting on a time bomb. We feel that we can do a lot more. We haven't done enough.
In 1996, TCF began opening low-cost private schools as an alternative to government-run schools. They wanted to overcome parents' reluctance to have girls taught by men or send kids a long way to school.
We plant our schools right in the heart of the community. And in order to achieve gender balance, Citizen Foundation decided to have a full female faculty.
Akila Kasim is one of 250 TCF teachers who themselves went to TCF schools.
One and two.
जब मैं TCF school जाना शुरू हुई तब मेरी उम्र 7 साल थी। सबसे पहले ये कि मेरे खानदान में कोई पढ़ा लिखा नहीं था। अब जब इन हम दोनों को
TCF charges only what families can afford, which allowed Akila's parents to send her to school.
अफसोस भी होता है। बढ़िया जो बैठ गई ना, मैं मेरी मजबूरी से बिठा दी।
तालीम हासिल करने के बाद मेरी जिंदगी में बहुत बड़ी तब्दीली आई अगर तालीम मेरे पास ना होती तो हो सकता था कि मैं अपनी मम्मी की तरह जो है वो झाड़ू पोछे कर रही होती
मेरी अकेला पढ़ी TCF में तो फिर मैं तीनों को बिठाई इसका अबू भी ऐसे बोलता है जब हम दो रोटी कम खाएंगे भले पड़े
इफ यू नीड टू चेंज द डेस्टिनी ऑफ अ कंट्री यू नीड टू फुलफिल द एस्पिरेशंस ऑफ एवरी चाइल्ड